I will always remember this day when that guy tried to eat my hat.